Dear Christian, hear me very well. Not with your ears, but with your heart. I'm sure that if you hear me with your heart, not with your ears, and if you are not a proud man, the God, my talking will penetrate your heart. Because the God said that in the Holy Quran, the God said that you will find that the most hated people and the enemies most for the believers is the Jews and the non-believers. And you will find that the nearest people to the Muslims' hearts is the people who said we are Christians, because they, when they hear what was settled down from the God to the Prophet Muhammad, they saw their eyes full of tears, because they know the rightness. And they go and they said, why didn't we follow the rightness and we change to be a good man? For that, I will talk about very important fact. The Prophet Muhammad ordered us to, it's sunnah, not obligation, ordered us to fast 3 days from every month, the 13th and the 14th and 15 days. The scholars research why is this 13 and 14. American scholar and doctor is there, discovers a very strange thing. It discovered that the percentage of accidents, of killing, of the divorce, increase too much in these 3 days. Because the scholars discovered that the blood in the body is irritating in these 3 days. And the doctor said, and the modern science said, it's good to health to decrease your feeding in these 3 days. Because much feeding in these 3 days will harm the body, because the blood is not in his suitable, and also not in his natural situation. For that, you have to deal with your blood carefully. For the Prophet Muhammad from 1,420 years, make it sunnah for us to fast 3 days, 13 and 14 and 15. Because there is a relationship between the moon and the sea. The sea in these 3 days irritating. It's not stable. The body is like the sea water. The body in these 3 days is not stable. For that, if you fast, it will be good for health, and can you control your feelings? Can you control your soul? Can you control your emotions and your feelings? You can control yourself not to make a bad thing. It will give you a good manner. How the Prophet Muhammad uses it. The scholar make a big research about the hospitals, about the police. He found that the percentage of accidents and the ill man and sickness and the murders, which the percentage of killing increase in these 3 days, because the people is not in their natural manners situation. This push them to make strange things like killing and like. And if you fast these 3 days, you will be calm, very calm, because the fasting is very useful for body. How the Prophet Muhammad knew that? Is a conclusive evidence that the Prophet Muhammad is a prophet from God, because he was illiterate man, can't read and can't write. How he knew that these 3 days have a relationship between the blood of the body and the feed and the food. How he knew that, unless he's a prophet from God, converted to Islam before time is off. I make this video because I am afraid about you. You will fall in fire. The God said in the Holy Quran, anyone who will accept any religion, accept Islam, unless Islam, will not be acceptable from him in the day of destruction, and will be from the big losers. And the Prophet Muhammad said, I swear with who my soul is in his hand. Anybody hear about me, Christian, Jewish, any religion, and don't believe me, don't obey me, and don't believe the religion which I came with it, will be one of the people fire. He will fall in hell, and he will not get out from it. He will never get out from it like the non-believers. Because the Prophet, the God, will not accept any religion unless Islam. What I said now is one miracle from 100 and 100 and 100 miracles in the Quran and in the Sunnah. And every day, the scholars discovered a new miracles in the Quran and Sunnah, and they converted to Islam. This miracle that I said now make scholars converted to Islam. Survive yourself before time is off. You will destroy your last day, and you will cry blood instead of tears, and you will bite your fingers, and you will bite your fingers, and you will feel very sorry, and you will hope to return back to the dunya, to the world, to convert to Islam 1 minute, but you can't. It's impossible. The door is closed. If you wanted to go to hell, it's up to you. I advise to you because I love you and I want you, and it's my duty to advise you. But if you refuse my advice, it's up to you. But you will be the one who will be very sorry, not me.